We got a rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood. Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together, but I got a little lost peeking through the eye. Probably would have just gotten annoyed at being bothered. I'll catch a smile at our next big revelation. You know there's more to come. Now, this station, the Eye, rigged up for deep space scans. Barrett and Sarah teased out the signs of where our artifacts could be hiding after we caught our second one. But the data takes a slow ride along the Sea of Light. Years or decades between us and the fringes of space without a grav drive. You won't be the only Constellation out there. Andreja and Mateo are both following up on scans themselves. Mateo went out recently, but Andreja... it's been a while. Hate to pull a worried old man act on you, but... I'm an old man, and... I'm worried. She should be at one of the two sites I've marked on your star map. Can take care of herself, but... we all need backup sometimes. Anyway... hopefully you'll be catching Fortune's smile, and we'll have some more artifacts to take a closer look at. Happy hunting. Usually it doesn't. I'm overdrawn from Lady Luck three times over. It's a long tale to tip your ear on, but if you ever wanted to visit, I have a house out there in the Starfield. Thought I was going to see life's eclipse from there, but Constellation swept me away. Haven't been there since we started on the Eye. If you do go there, turn the lights off when you leave, okay?
Don't come any closer. Identify yourself.
You are from Constellation. Vladimir said someone might be coming.
You are the newest member, yes? Do they often send you to check up on other, more senior members? Perhaps. I suspect Vladimir worried you might find me on the ground, instead of this one. We waste time. We should complete our mission and then we can talk. Again, we are triumphant. Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets.
You did not respond when I called to you after you pulled out the artifact. Does that mean Barrett's theory and experience were correct? The artifact grants the first person who touches it a vision? The fact that it has happened to both you and Barrett is already more than we had before.
I think it is important that we discuss what you saw back there. That man. What I had done. It was, yes. I appreciate that you see it that way. A very practical outlook, not one I find is shared amongst members of Constellation. May I ask what your background is? Argos. I have heard of this company. Small, reckless. Interesting. I do not have experience with this profession, but I have my own experiences with risk. We both seem to be unusual additions to Constellation. Please, I would ask that you not mention to Vladimir the circumstances in which you found me. This is not the first time that Varun zealots have attempted to corner me. If it is known that this has happened again, well, it has been a while since I was given an assignment on my own. I would not want it to be even longer in the future. Do you understand? Mom, this means we are in agreement. Thank you. That is good to know.
I will finish here and return to New Atlantis when I can. You should go now, as they will be expecting us.
course, while we scan for contraband. All right, we're done. You're clear to land at New Atlantis.
Thank goodness.
We were worried.
Why? Was there a concern that I would not contribute?
Look at you two. I'm jealous. I tried following up on some leads myself, but came back empty-handed.
They could be anywhere, can't they? They're embedded in a rock, or in the hands of an unsuspecting novelty goods trader? I catch myself just staring at the collection sometimes. Wondering what it all means. Maybe that's how our ancestors felt when they were looking up at the stars for the first time.
They didn't just gawk at the stars, Mateo. They explored. They tested. Science brought us to space, not daydreaming.
I disagree. What's the point of science if not to enable humanity's dreams? And where do those dreams come from?
Not every dream is a pleasant one. I agree with Noel. The work is what moves us forward.
You're with me, right? Science or dreams? Which one is the true muse of space exploration? Another realist has joined our ranks. I'm outnumbered.
The truth hurts, Mateo.
You know what? I just realized I completely overtook this whole conversation. This should be about you and Andrasia celebrating a win for the group.
I do not mind being asked to join in a debate. It was good to hear everyone's sides, but I do agree that we accomplished something together. Thank you for your help. Yes, so am I. Let me know if you need me.
Noel, pulling some interesting data from those new artifacts. Tell the Rook to meet me back on board the station.
Not necessary. We succeeded.